Wait, can you hear me now? Always some technical issues. Yeah, best way to start the stream. Good news is, yeah, you can see us both. Yeah. yep. Thank you. Yeah. For some reason, a few minutes before the stream started, everything worked. Then I started the stream, and somehow the streaming software said, "Ah, your microphone is lost." I don't know. What? But why? That's not even possible.
Wow,
warum? Can you hear him now?
Hello, test test, 1 2 1 2. Hey, hello. Oh my gosh, what is
why
going
is this
on?
Happening? So we were muted for the first few minutes and we're talking.
Yes,
without
you can hear me now.
Anyone hearing us.
Damn it, what is going on?
Yeah,
stream struggle. Okay, finally. Hello,
Shogi
guys.
Was funny to look at.
Again, how are you guys? Hey.
Yeah, how are you guys?
Wow. First 2 minutes.
What did
was,
I ask? I think I asked something, but
yeah, the Epic event.
Yeah, how was the Epic event so far?
Yeah. It's the first day today.
Yeah.
It's
first
go.
Day of the Epic event.
How to get free mushrooms? We are doing giveaways in the
yep.
stream. Halftime and at
way.
The end. That's the way.
So when we do the giveaway, there will be a big alert on the screen where you can see, okay, now the giveaway is on with a keyword.
Oops.
And
yeah,
just type
exactly.
the keyword once in chat when we announce the giveaway, and then you're fine.
Yeah, go
you're
giveaway.
Already in.
Not now.
Nothing
in the in the half time we will do the first giveaway. So
yeah,
you have to be patient a little bit, a little bit. Damn it. Nice one.
So,
oh.
By the way, guys, what do you think about the new streaming times? Because we changed, I think we are 2 hours earlier than normal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Road to 300, yeah. That's well, maybe you need rings, yeah. maybe we will find some epic rings. It's actually not that bad. Because my ring is old, I think, and we can even upgrade the rings of our followers, so
that's true. Your eyes are cute, no way, no.
Again.
Yeah, again. 6 PM,
6 p.m.
is
okay.
6 p.m. is okay, yes.
Other is too early, okay. Okay, okay.
I think it's a good time, maybe. It's Friday.
Yeah. I
weekend,
think,
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah. I think 18 o'clock is like a good, I don't know, middle way, if you can say
yeah.
this like this, but yeah.
Yeah. True.
It's not too early, not too late. Because I think when we're too late, maybe there's some other big streamers which you want
yeah.
to watch, and we will
That's true.
Stream at the same time. 6 p.m. okay for Friday. Okay.
Yes. Okay.
So, which servers are we playing on? World 48. So the newest international
first
server.
One.
It's a good compromise. Think so.
I think so too. Next weekend is gold and next event.
Oh,
oh
yeah. Yeah, I'm really excited about the Epic event.
Yeah.
Because I think we can make some good progress.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
true. That's true.
Yeah, it's Tagesschau time. Okay. Okay. Normal
so,
time, best during the week. Okay. So you think during the week, 18 o'clock is also fine? We can also, like, do test out some really early streams. I don't know.
In the morning, you mean? When we are asleep?
Yeah, some sleep streams, just watching us
yeah.
sleep.
Yeah.
Go into the arena manager. Yeah, you have to reach. Let me check. We have a smart guy in our guild.
Oh yeah, that's
yeah, very smart guy. Epic event. Few smart guys. There's a lot of smart guys, of course. Nope, that's the wrong page. Arena manager 105.
105. Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
So, I think, yeah. Sada, for example, of our guild, one member, just reached 105 and he should be able to unlock the arena manager.
GG.
Yeah.
Going for a pizza. Oh!
Oh.
Damn it.
Yeah, have a good one.
Oh, I love pizza.
So, let's see. We have the Forge Frenzy Festival also, which is great, since this is a new server. And, I mean, we collected quite some arcane splinters, but not enough metal. So it would be nice if we can collect some stuff during the weekend.
Yeah.
And
true.
Upgrade our stuff. For what is to-do list good? The to-do list, I think it's a great addition because
yeah, it's a reminder.
Yeah, it's a reminder. You're wondering, what is left for today? What did I miss? And sometimes you miss something. For example, they sometimes forget to lure heroes in the underworld. And I always check the mail or the to-do list by double-clicking the mail. And yeah.
Yes.
This way you won't forget something.
True.
Show your fortress. My fortress. Yeah, I'm currently saving some materials because I want to upgrade and then, of course, upgrade the Hall of Knights. And yeah.
Nice fake, Jack. We are doing this in the halftime of the stream and at the end of the stream. So a little bit patient would be...
Wait. Mika, train some attackers?
Yeah, I didn't do anything today. Yes.
Ah, train them. Ah,
What do you mean?
He meant the soldiers. So go to the smithy. Ah, yeah, go to the smithy. It's right below or next to the fortress.
Smithy, this one, and, the improvements, you mean.
And just upgrade the soldiers.
Soldiers.
Only soldiers.
Only soldiers, okay. Yeah.
That's good for farming other people's stuff.
Okay, good to know. Good to know. Not misclicking the fortress, no. I hope so. Go top 1 in International 48. Yeah, no, Mo is doing this.
Go top 1.
You are on place, 48 now.
Yeah.
Top 50.
Yeah, still top 50. I did not do much yesterday. I saved a lot of gold for today, so we can buy actually some epics.
Nice.
And hi, Sonic.
Hi.
And I think I just leveled through the quests, so I didn't even attempt some dungeons. That's all for today. When we find some crazy weapons and stuff. And of course, I upgraded my arena manager a few times in the meantime. So this should also help with additional runes on the weapons and stuff.
Pizza is here. Nice! I will go to one.
Pizza is here.
Now I'm hungry.
Go get your pizza. Yeah. If someone says pizza, I'm getting hungry. Or someone says döner. I always get hungry. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's... crazy.
Damn it.
How are your scrap completion going? Let's see. So 75% XP bonus, which is alright, I think. I did not focus on this anymore. Why are you so red? I'm red. Maybe I'm red? Am I?
No,
maybe really. I messed up some settings. I don't know. The streaming software is just crazy today. And
okay, doing some quests now.
Yeah, let's see. I still didn't collect the So I'm not focusing on achievements. I'm only focusing on the on collecting the items, and this is working out pretty good so far.
Rede doch gleich Deutsch. Nee, no.
No. Yeah, so we need to defeat some monsters in order to get higher, I think. Yeah. I don't know, but I think 75% is all right. Could be higher, but could also be lower.
Yeah, that's true.
Nice music in the background, thank you. I'm not hearing it myself, it's only you can hear it on stream.
Yeah, sadly, yes.
Yeah. So, and I actually, someone wrote me yesterday, I think, or was it today? I don't know. He's the first guy who reached level 300 on the server. Wow. And he reached this level during the night. Here.
Snaptos again.
Yeah, Snaptos. Yeah, he played the night. Like, I think he wrote me that it was 3:30 or something like this.
Wow, okay.
When he reached level 300, so server first 300, no one close. So he was definitely faster than me.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. Choco balls so, with
show
milk.
Your book
with
tasks. You mean the achievements? Yeah, I did not unlock much achievements on the server since the server is new, so...
Yeah, that's
there's
true.
There's a lot of missing achievements which will come over time. Like the tower, the twister, certain dungeons.
Maybe.
So.
I'm stuck dungeons 400 Peter on my account, Thatch.
Which level are you on your account? 400 Peter. I do not remember the exact dungeon opponent, so.
Yes, Chuck, you are right. You are so right. Was the right winner yesterday.
So, our goal is to do the same as Snaptos, maybe not that fast. So I don't think we can reach 300 today.
Wow.
But maybe. And we can even make an... About what you think.
If it is this one is bad. One more time. Wow. No, not really. Not really wow. But this one is better. I can do this. I'm watching stream. Nice. Nice fake Jack. Nice name.
Yes or no? So we're doing a quick voting on what you think if it is possible to reach 300 for me.
Okay, this is strong. So I'm doing the quest before. So
quick one, 3 minutes, and go.
Go Jake go. Fake, maybe. Maybe he is.
It's Jake Fake. Oh. I'm watching stream. Ah! I forgot that these are in our guild.
Oh wow. So
any advice is how to play Druid. So this is my second Druid.
Oh.
And I think it's not that complicated. Just focus on intelligence and constitution. Some said like a 60-40 or 60% intelligence, 40% constitution, or 70-30. Something like this. And yeah. Basically, when you unlock the cat mask, only play the cat mask because I think it's the best. You can change for some opponents. I think when you play against mages, you can wear the bear mask if you're not winning. But there's nothing too crazy, I think, on strategies with druids. So focus on your main stats, and over time, maybe some additional points in luck, strength, and dexterity. But
damn it,
yeah. But it's a great class overall, I think. Great all-rounder. Especially because of the mask you can wear. The cat mask, which basically makes you a scout.
Head joke of the day.
What?
Fortnite was a stupid name for a computer game. Oh dear. Okay.
Hello. Just checking if I just didn't miss some messages, but no. Okay. So basically what we're going to do today is get the most out of the event.
Yeah.
So let's first spin the wheel.
Oh yes, you're right. Forgot about then... this. Spamming.
Okay, this maybe all I can... goes to the blacksmith. That's nice. A lot of metal. And I think afterwards we're going to do... Oh, let's hello test out here. Some dungeons first.
Hello, maybe Cosmos. Hey. Oh, yeah, I tried. Fun. I tried too. Oh, wow.
Yeah, it would be cool to... okay. 61% shit. Said no. Okay. So you're not trusting in me.
So you...
Maybe I will prove you wrong.
Yeah. It's a motivation now.
How long have you been playing this game? About 4 years, and Mika, I think, 4 months?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm the nub. Damn it.
You're not a nub, you're a new player.
Yeah.
New players are always welcome.
Wow. That's nice.
Okay.
Stupid ghost. No. Okay.
I don't think I can defeat any dungeons.
Oh, this is close. Come on.
New equipment.
Yeah. I need some story. Epics too. Oh, yeah. Can skip this.
Okay,
one.
Let's see. Maybe we can do quest first.
Oh, for Demon Hunter. For me. And
let's check. We have Friday. So maybe there is. Okay, this one can not be found today. Summer days. Summer days.
Hmm.
Nope. Saturday. Okay. Winter, fall days.
I'll buy it.
Friday during the day. Okay. That's not happening today.
Armor, let's go.
But we can feed some pets and see if we can make some levels out of there before we get new equipment.
Should I do it? Most
of it is some laggy, is it?
Really? Come on. Damn it.
Don't think I can do something about it at the moment. I think it's because of the split screen. Sometimes my PC says it's too much. But only sometimes.
Oh, it's strong. Oh, wow. Did it.
It was refreshed page. Okay. Thank you. Good. Nice to hear.
I'm playing for about 10 years. Wow.
Yeah, that's 10 years long. Is very long.
That's long.
Level 505. That's quite
crazy.
Yeah, that's a huge. Time to time. Okay. Oh. Why cannot see other currency other than gold? There is only one currency. So we have only gold.
Okay, I equip this.
Or do you mean the mushrooms? Because there's always a question about our mushrooms.
Always, yes. Yeah. That's true.
High life, kinetics.
Yeah, toll. So I need a gem for this.
Wow, okay. So how are you today? I'm great. A little bit tired today, somehow.
But, yeah, me too.
They mask it. No, that's just a special mushroom.
What's going on?
As you can see, Mika is the same one.
It's magic. Yeah, true. Magic.
I really want to defeat some of these.
Oh damn it!
Guys here. Okay, maybe then.
No.
No levels through pets. Oh man.
Oh, come on.
We need some shadows. Shadow. Food.
Did it. Okay, this one is pretty.
Thank you, sleep. No. You can't sleep the whole day, right? That's not possible.
That's not possible, no.
Some people, like Mika and me, are... Yeah, maybe we are more night active.
Yeah, definitely.
And during the day, we are tend to be a little tired.
Yeah. Damn it.
But no problem at all. I have my coffee here. And also some... other refreshing drinks.
Refreshing drinks. This game for 10 years now. I just wish it was okay.
Oh, I think that just depends on how ambitious you play. Because could also be a win to just have fun in the game. And I think maybe someone like Snapdos, who reached level 300 in a short time, is very ambitious, and he's willing to invest a lot of time and other stuff.
Other stuff.
So just depends, I think, because you can play the game just to have fun.
Yeah.
So no one is forced.
Do you play the Steam version? Yes. Yes.
Yep. So the Steam version is at least for me, it's easier to bring the window into the stream.
Yeah. What?
Okay. I don't think that is the message is too.
Yeah, bad. It's okay, Nightbot is...
Wow!
Is it rage mode?
Yeah, I just allowed the message because Automod blocked the message and Nightbot striked back.
Yeah. He's like, no.
No. So I'm sorry that the bot was too hard. Maybe we have to weaken the Nightbot a little bit. Yeah, but I think that goes with every game.
Yeah.
There are a lot of games which are very fun overall, but if you get to a certain point and it gets challenging and you're not having a lot of progress like in the beginning, it sometimes gets frustrating, but that's, I think, also part of the challenge.
Yeah.
Since...
yeah, it's true. Yeah.
I mean, you play for so long, so you're part of a few players, I think, that are, that are playing so long and still playing, and it's already a great achievement, I think.
When start the giveaway? In a couple of minutes. I'm sorry for what, but I like, you, no problem, no problem. Damn it, come on, what? Hey. What?
Yeah, I have I think there's different kinds of players. Myself, I'm a player. Like, I do not play thousands of games and buy, I don't know, a game per week or stuff like this. I don't know, because I know there is players out there that buy games very often because they need new stuff every time. So they play a game for a couple of hours and then it's boring and they need a new one.
Yeah.
And I tend to play games very long.
Yeah, me too.
Because if you get along with the, I don't know, with the mechanics of the game and you're learning stuff and you reached a certain point, then I think it's bad to just quit the game and go to another one.
Yes. How can I take part of the giveaway? We will announce a keyword, and the only thing you have to do is write this keyword in the chat when the giveaway is on.
Do you know about issues you got to the guild tab in the Steam version? Because sometimes when I go to the guild tab, I just have a loading screen and I have close open.
Okay.
Game. Okay. Never had this issue.
Never. No, not really. Issue. Not really, no.
I mean, this can sometimes happen. I don't think it's too big of an issue, but if there is a certain problem, I think they will fix it soon.
Yeah, I think so too. Oh wow, I did it. Come on.
Did we find some food? Yeah, we did. And
let me check.
We could be able, but it could also be...
It's a known issue, okay. Really? Nico, like I said, when we announce a giveaway, there will be a keyword.
Yep.
You just have to write it in the chat in a couple of minutes. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm struggling to find food on this character, I think.
Let's go. I'm
always missing some food.
Thanks, you're welcome, no problem. Wait, what is my win against the gambler 3 times? Okay.
Optrop, hey, welcome.
Hey. I think this is possible. So now, this what was the comment in the chat again?
Do you play Resident Evil 8? I never played Resident Evil, I think.
What is this? What was the comment again? Damn it, I forgot it. Shit.
What, yeah.
Resident Evil 8? Oh, no. Not really.
What are you trying to do? Trying to set up the giveaway?
No. The comment for the gambler that you can just put in 1 gold.
Oh, I don't know.
Someone in the chat mentioned it before in the past stream. I don't know. I didn't remember it. Shit.
This was Pforzheim. Greetings back. Greetings from
one.
The
really?
Streaming office.
Goldbat 1. I think it's
Slash Goldbat 1. Okay.
Yeah, it's working. Thank you so much. That easy. Okay. Damn it. Wow. First try. Let's go. And now I can just. Oh no, not the toilet. Wait. Now I can just click here, put it off, and do it again. Yeah! Water. Damn it. Wow. Only OGs know this. Okay. Wow, did it again.
But one since you time. Guys said I will not do the level 300, challenge accepted.
Middle, come on.
Nail. I will do my best tomorrow and Sunday to give you a level 300 on Monday.
Wish you the best luck. Okay, we did
Thank
it.
Thank you. Maybe it's working, I don't know.
Maybe, okay. I think now it's time for the first giveaway.
Yes.
But we need
We need a keyword. Yeah. I think chat is thinking that the keyword is
really, guys? No. That isn't that's the keyword.
Not, yeah, that's not the case.
I think keyword controlled always starts with an exclamation mark.
Yep.
So we need one. People laugh. what's the keyword? I don't know.
What could the keyword be?
Epic, you mean? Yeah, it's epic event, epic weekend.
Ah, that's a bit long, I think.
Or just epic.
Yeah, just try it. Just epic. Epic.
Okay. Exclamation mark epic. Let's do this. Good luck, guys. Please, I not have mushrooms. Yeah, when you are lucky.
There is something missing.
It is up to the bot.
Why is it not showing?
Oh, okay. The giveaway screen. Okay. Damn it. It's a struggle again. The streaming struggle.
Yeah.
Okay, in the meantime, I can just get some.
Nope. Wait a second.
Just nope.
Maybe at the switch scenes. Now it's working.
Oh, damn it.
Now it's working. Awesome. Now everyone can see the big giveaway in the middle of the screen.
Yeah, let's go. Okay, epic. Maybe I can get an epic. Come on. With the power of the epic shed. Oh, yeah. Some shoes. But it's
should be easy today, at least.
I don't know if I could. No, come on. I don't buy this. Maybe it's dumb. I don't know.
Good luck, everyone. This one.
No. So today we can skip some epics.
And if you're wondering, it's not necessary to write the word like twice, more than once.
When we have a little bit lucky. Lothar Matthäus. Yeah, the English, what was it? It's not the yellow from the egg.
Yeah. Funny guy.
Yeah.
So we're done again with questing. Oh, let's see. What is the.
Can I get a new weapon, please?
Secret mission of the day. Okay.
Let's go.
Increase luck attribute 3 times. That's easy. And the witch needs headgear.
Headgear. Oh, okay. Perfect. Yeah. Great. So I can do a 200 IQ move, maybe? Oh, no. It was bad. Damn it.
What server are we on? International 48.
Yeah.
I know it's not this displaying at the moment. But yeah, that's because otherwise the split screen setup would be messed up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Would be a little too big, I think.
Okay. No, I skipped this. Come on. Oh, wow.
Okay,
this one is pretty good.
I think I would start searching for some epics right now.
Yeah.
Let's start with some weapons.
Sure. Yeah, I need a new weapon too. Would be great. But I'm only getting
weapons often do make a big difference.
Yeah. Come on.
I keep finding this equipment with all stats. Just bad.
Oh, this one looks awesome.
When end the giveaway, after we've chosen 5 winners.
Yeah.
Does anyone know range characters and what to max? Maybe you know about it. Range characters? What do you mean? What do you mean?
Range characters and what to max?
Oh, there's a weapon. Which you got one? Not too good, but can be equipped on our followers. So,
oh, damn it. Come on. Oh, there's a weapon. dexterity is laying away.
Buying every epic I see at the moment. Which could be beneficial. Scout character?
Scout character?
Ranger character? I don't know. Are you speaking about a new class or I don't know? I've never heard of something like this. I don't think it's worth it.
Buy this for.
Skip this one. Scout. About the class? Okay. Ah! Okay. Oh, Mika has not chosen a winner yet. Maybe he's too focused on finding epics.
How are you today? We are good, how are you? Good, okay, come.
Yeah, okay.
The first winner.
So what was the question about scouts?
Yo, Shimey is the first winner. Congrats.
Let's see.
First one.
Does anyone know range characters and what to max? So you mean what to max on a scout?
Oh, my neck, damn it.
No problem. I know the issue.
Yeah, we know the struggle.
Wow, why is the chat scrolling? Okay, now it's going.
Still too strong? What
so, when I play a scout, it looks a little like this. Oh.
No.
Like this.
Got him.
So I'm focusing mainly on dexterity and constitution. So main stats, of course. Try to get max quality plus items for rolling items. That's a good idea. That's actually a good idea.
Damn it.
We could equip other equipment.
Yeah, come on.
You're right.
Okay, next winner. Next winner is Evodus. Congrats.
Let's see. Improved item quality. There's one. Chances of finding epics won't help, I think.
Attribute upgrade.
What is the max of finding epics? Is it 5 or 10? I'm not sure at the moment.
Oh guys, there's two, 300. Three more winners.
You're 300?
One of them. Check. Next winner! Oh. It's Mephistus 11. I hope I pronounced it right. Congrats. Two more people. Five is max?
Okay.
Yeah.
I think I don't have enough room in my... my backpack at the moment.
Got him.
There's another item improved quality.
Okay.
Let's see.
Should I sacrifice? I think so.
Just doing this. The equipment shouldn't be too expensive.
It's a mannequin.
Find
Let's
better
go.
Ones later for questing.
I'm Italian. I love shakes and fidget. Nice. Me too.
So we have improved item quality by 3 at the moment.
FSK Stony is the next winner. Congrats.
And.
Pock me. Yeah. Congrats. There will be another one. One more for the first giveaway. Mushroom. Guys, there will be another one at the end of the stream.
Okay, found another one. This one will be saved. And Chilling now we you. Have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Next one is Z11 Diaz. And the last one from Congrats. The first giveaway.
Congrats. I only started the game recently, still learning and trying to get the mechanics, only level 40 so far. But I like this game, playing Druid, not sure. I picked the easiest to start as a beginner. I think Druid is really solid.
Yeah, it was so, also my first one.
Yeah, that's not a wrong choice.
And yeah, I'm also a new player, so how are you? We are good, how are you? So this was the first giveaway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes.
We already finished.
5 winner, yes. The next one at the end of the stream. Let's go.
I need a bigger backpack, I think.
How can I get the giveaway? You will we will send you a private message after the stream on Twitch. Yep. Check your inbox.
Yep. After the stream ends, I will write you a message and
Yeah. Exactly. Okay,
that was the missing part. So now we can maybe start with throwing this into the toilet. Let's see. Okay, we got the warrior weapon, which is good.
Come on. Please.
That's lower damage than mine. Eh.
What?
But higher range.
Still need an air pick, please.
What do you guys think? Weapon. Should I equip this one? Oh, maybe I should disable the overlay. Okay, we have two weapons which we can choose from.
Okay, this one is pretty bad.
Or I mean, we could change this weapon for the other one, but I'm not so sure. Damage range on the right one is better. But,
I need money. Shit.
Yeah. I mean, why not? Favorite class? My favorite class is still Scout, I think.
What's this sound?
Okay. So, next one.
Okay. I'm going to lose this one.
Will be this or this for...
Come on. Yes, got him.
The dude here. Wait a second. Lightning resistance, chance of finding epics. Bad runes. Bad runes.
Bad runes. Damn it. Okay. Now can buy this weapon, right? Yeah. Oh,
I messed up. No, I didn't mess up. Okay.
What is this fire damage? Okay.
So this one can be... I did mess up. I changed the runes. Oh, I don't need this. Chill.
Chill, please.
Why always chill? Starting the message with chill. Do you chill, think please. The character of class I mean the bonuses are important? Of class I mean the bonuses are important, if you understand... Like elf, stamina, just... Okay. No, I don't think so. I don't think the race you're making in the beginning... For example, I'm an elf.
Damn it.
Or is it elf?
Damn it.
Right? Dark elf it is. So... Or is it? Yeah, it is. You have some small bonuses, but I don't think it does mean a lot.
Hey there. Hey, everybody. Some giveaway. We finished one couple of minutes ago, so there will be another one at the end of the stream. Around about 15, 20 minutes.
Okay, let's see how we can find a better... That's better,
What I need. That's not what I need.
We take what we get in the shop. Yep.
One more and I'm finished. Wow.
Oh, this one is better than this one. This one? Yes, it is. Okay, let's see.
I'm Shoopy, not the F word. You can't do this. The mod is like, no.
Yeah. The bots don't like any bad words.
Not really.
Let's use these ones, or no, we use these ones.
Put this one. Okay.
Out of this.
Oh yeah, this was a good one actually.
Okay, let's see. We have still a lot of things to find, and we have even some room. Yeah, he's right. Siphon is right. We found another weapon.
Shit. Sorry. Oh, got it.
We're still finding bad weapons. Not enough damage. And all stats. I don't know. Doesn't seem worth a buy. No.
But this one is actually good for this one.
Already two? We need one more for potential. Okay, let's see. Let's throw this one in the toilet. Okay. One warrior.
Come on.
And one for the mage. Come on. Yeah, nice. Lucky.
Need coffee. Yeah, I know this.
Need coffee.
Could drink it every day.
Yeah. Every day, all day.
Yeah. Just finished two dungeons. Nice.
Very nice. GG. I'm hoping to finish the dungeon today as well, because it's time. And if you want to have some progress in here, we need to defeat some.
Yes.
Okay, these runes will be swapped.
I think this is a stupid choice, yes. This one too. Yeah.
And
why do I do this? I'm also International 48. Nice.
Are you in our guilds? That's the question.
Can you stay? No, I can't. I don't know the meaning, so is it?
Yeah, it could be Shakes and Fidget, but it could also be something else, so. Okay, we choose for both of them. Okay, warrior shoes. No warrior shoes. Man.
Oh, check.
Do we need this? No, we don't. Okay.
No.
Another weapon, and it's bad again, I think.
Damn it. Cauldron. No.
We're still going to buy it. Just spelling in Czech. Okay.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. But sometimes.
People
are funny and
you can't trust the internet.
Yeah.
Not everybody.
Wait, did we change the shoes of our main character? No, we didn't. What runes do we have? Hit points. Okay, we keep this.
Fire damage.
Okay, now we pray for shoes for the warrior. And we got it. Nice.
This one is pretty good.
I hope that this will end up giving us a chance in the dungeons. So we don't only do not waste gold and mushrooms on equipment, and then we still can't defeat anyone. This would be, I don't know. Okay.
Damn it.
Finding a lot of weapons, but mainly bad ones.
This one is string intelligence.
From the countries you visited, guys, which one were your favorites? Whew, that's a tough question. I mean, yeah. Italy is beautiful.
Spain, Italy, yes.
Yeah. And,
wow, that's tough. Yeah.
I don't know. Which one is my favorite?
Not that easy to answer this.
Yeah.
What's your favorite, Chet? Wait. Maybe now, Voodoo Master, come, please die. Yeah, let's go. Yes.
I would say there's not only one on the list.
Not really, no. The world is beautiful.
Yeah, there's a lot of countries where they all have their. I don't know. The purpose of your visit or holidays. So,
yeah.
I don't know if you want to go skiing or if you want to go to the beach or if you want to visit beautiful cities.
Fire resistance, also good.
Like, yeah, my guild is 30 places under yours. Yeah. That's for not being in our guild. Important question. What do you think? If you hit level 100 in Guardians unlock, will you right now upgrade Gem Mine and Fortress to level 10, or will you wait like level 120, 30 to save few gems? So complicated, right? Like Guardians unlock. Will you right now upgrade Gem Mine and Fortress? I think I did upgrade my Gem Mine very fast because I wanted to have the Underworld then. Because I think on level 10 gem mine you can find the key to the underworld.
And level 10?
Yeah.
Level 10. Mine's gem level, level 10. On level 9, okay. Yeah, come on, still do this.
Maldero?
What?
Maldero? Is he a player on our server?
I don't know. Can check this.
He is.
He's level 206.
Wow. Nice. Okay. Not too bad.
Good one.
And he's nice playing character. Berserk.
Nice. GG.
But we still need to find some equipment. We need to find the best weapon out there.
Best weapons,
yeah,
on planet.
The huge range and not all stats, just 3. Would be awesome.
Okay, let's try this one.
Wow, look, for example, look at this weapon. That's so bad. This is I don't know.
Too strong.
Game hates me today.
Oh, don't say this.
About the druid, is there a best mask or a point of class is to switch as needed? Is there even a purpose to not wear a mask? I don't think there is a purpose to not wear a mask because you get weaker, but you can. I think the best mask is the cat mask, but in certain situations when you're struggling against a dungeon opponent, for example, a mage. And you don't need the extra damage, but you would need the extra health. You can change the mask. Mm-hmm. Just test it out and
got him.
Okay, this weapon seems okay.
Let's go. Next one.
I mean, it has all stats again, but what can you do?
Come on!
What can you do? Does race make a bit big difference? I don't think so. I don't think the race makes a big difference. It's more cosmetics, I think.
Good one. Wow, this one is pretty good.
Um, Yeah, see, Nico says, for Arena, put Warrior Mask on for all dungeons except Mage's Cat Mask. Yeah. So that's like, you have to test it out, I think. In some situations, maybe the Cat Mask is better, and other situations, the Warrior Mask. Okay.
Oh, wait. I'm pretty
dumb. I still have a dream about a great
I had a dream.
Yeah. Wrong? Okay, it says wrong. There we go.
Come on, please just die. Please. Yes.
Oh. This weapon is also pretty good, but also pretty not good.
Okay.
The range is lower, but the overall damage is higher. It's tough sometimes. Mm. Yeah. I'm using 99% of the times the cat mask as well. So. But there's nothing wrong about testing out some strategies with changing the mask, I think. So. Oh man, should I buy this? Use it instead of this one?
Should I change it? Yeah, change it. Come on.
Okay. We're just going to buy it.
Let's go.
And we still need a hat, but we have no rooms. So, okay, then we need to.
Okay, maybe I should. Oh,
we need to find a bow. We need to find a bow in the shop, or in the toilet. Bam. Okay, that's not a bow.
Like bam.
Bam. We missed a bow, but we can.
This one is better, but
use
it is
the weapon.
A yellow gem. My gosh, okay.
It's better than this one.
I will do it anyway, come on.
Buy the hat.
Wow, the guild chat is very active at the moment. Improved item. Okay, why not? Wait. Wow.
Okay, so this one can be changed or swapped with.
Like this.
This one, yeah. Okay, so our mage got stronger. And our main dude will also get stronger. So guys, which one do you think I should use? The one with the higher range or the one with higher damage output?
Once, please. Oh, this one is pretty good. Let's go.
Will there be a second giveaway? Yes. In a few minutes.
Yeah, sure.
Yep.
Sure. Let's go. Forever Shakes and Fidget. Yeah.
It's not too easy. I tend to use the one with higher stats. Because if I upgrade them, they also will give me more intelligence, more constitution, I think. The left one, yeah, I think so too. Let's do see it, the left one.
Oh, new weapon. But some guy, yeah, come on, I will buy it for my.
And the hat can also be used.
Yeah.
Oh, we actually don't need to unequip these. We can save it for tomorrow.
No.
And you can fight him. The runes. Where is it?
Not there really. It is.
Do you think there will be something new in the game, new place or something. I don't know.
Not really. No.
I have no confirmed information about any new places or stuff like this. But we will see. They are always working on the game and always coming up with great things, so...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No, all of them are too strong. Why?
Okay. Can you view people's guild accounts? What do you mean? Our whole guild? That would take some time.
Yeah. The whole stream.
Loses.
Yeah.
Okay, we actually maybe going to do 5 upgrades on our weapon.
Ooh.
So that gives a lot of damage. Ah, would be perfect. Should we try to get a bow out of this? Ah. Yolo. Okay. We're only getting warrior weapons. Okay, wasted a good weapon. Perfect. Always good. Okay.
Oh.
Got it. Did we equip every part?
No. Congrats, Mika, cup for BB. Yeah, thank you so much. What a nice, it was a nice evening yesterday.
Hey, come in.
Okay, this maybe I can.
This one is new.
Okay, I tried this now a couple of times and then the next giveaway.
How long will you be streaming? The stream ends soon because we're always streaming like 1 hour. Yes. Except special events or stuff like this. But now the time has come to defeat some guys.
Maybe. Alright, got him. Alright. Come on, please.
I mean, we nearly changed the whole equipment of our whole followers.
Yeah.
The whole companion, but...
Please check, finish career. Yes, he was crying. It was so sad.
It was so easy to get this to this point, but now we're struggling.
Okay.
We're really struggling.
Oh,
wait.
Oh! Never give up. Okay, now it's... Come on, please. Please.
Okay. At least we defeated one guy in the Twister. The moment it looks very bad for us.
What about next stream, Monday? Yes! You're right, on Monday.
I hopefully will end up being level 300 on Monday. But at the moment it looks not so good.
Okay, let's try another one. I can't. No, you will die now. Come on, please.
Hmm.
I need 5 more levels.
Our money.
I need 2 more levels.
And
yep, I know I'm smart. Yes, you are.
What else? What else? What else can we do? We can try to defeat the 13th floor. Ban the market here. Oh, we're strong. Okay.
No shit. Joking.
Best class, assassin, scout, warrior, berserk, mage. That's a lot of best classes.
Hard decision.
Yeah. Do we have spamming. Unlimited mushrooms? No.
Not really.
We do not have unlimited mushrooms.
Oh, first try. Wow. I'm too fast for the game. Sell this. So we can
do this. You think Mage is one of the best classes? I don't know. Or do you mean the other guy? Can't really tell if. You could argue that it is one of the best, but I think not by much. So there's not a huge difference between the classes.
Come on, please, I need a little bit of luck.
Ah, God.
Okay, in the meantime, we can choose the new keyword.
Yeah.
Struggle so, again.
Guys can be creative and give us a keyword for the next giveaway.
Yeah. Please chat.
Class rebalance, maybe. I think they said something about in this direction in the last show, I think. Something. Okay.
Oh.
Doesn't do anything.
I need to put gems in there soon, but not
we
now.
Can even go collect some money.
That's a nice keyword. Okay.
Moika.
Moika.
Mushrooms addicted. Warrior needs better block rate, okay. Or life leech. Bird. What's up with the bird?
Bird.
Oh, Stony's going ham.
Wrong slot. Oh, sorry. Bird, it's a bird. Oh, drunk stream? What?
Nope.
Mage. Exclamation nope. Mage. We can do this if you want.
Which keyword?
Mage, maybe.
Pizza. Pizza is a good word.
Okay, come on, pizza. Exclamation mark, pizza. Pizza time. Yes. Pizza.
Pizza.
And this one we can put
pizza
in the
go. And
pizza.
Overlay activated.
Overlay is activated.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
And maybe we can. Oh, you did defeat?
Yeah.
Level 200. Nice.
Let's go.
Maybe you are 300 before me.
No, I don't think so.
I'm not doing. I can't get any progress at the moment. It's too hard. It's a little too strong.
I don't.
And I have a little too less.
This one is too strong.
Power. We need more power.
Oh wow, this are the dungeons on the right side are so strong.
Yep, they are. It's going to take a while if to defeat.
Yeah.
The dungeons on the right side.
Oh.
Have to go to the Shadow World first, I think, and go through the dungeons there.
Yeah.
You need more power, go to sleep. My character, my druid, slept a long time. Slept very long today. He had time to relax and now he should
do his job.
Yeah, do his job and defeat guys here in the dungeons.
Okay, now.
But he's not doing a good job right now.
Definitely. Maybe.
Hey. What's up? How
maybe
are
this
you
one.
Doing?
With a little bit luck, maybe? Please? No? Okay.
Tough task. tough, tough.
Come on, Green Rex.
Oh, we did not roll today?
No.
Oh, we didn't finish rolling.
They see me rolling. Waiting. Okay, last try and then I will roll out. Nah. Okay, it's definitely too strong. This one maybe? Nah. Okay, guys, first winner from the pizza giveaway.
Pizza giveaway.
Oh man. Okay, the first one is how do we call it? Vislav.
Congrats.
It's love at the end. Congrats. First winner. GG. Maybe I can finish this one. Nah, not really. But fight some guys in the Hall of Fame.
What can I do? Oh, we can search some... Yeah, search some gems. Maybe we can upgrade some of these and... Oops.
Let's go.
What are the gems doing? They are pretty good. At least on this character.
Okay, next winner is Nivok. Congrats.
50 more chance per subs. Do it, guys. Yeah, we have to think about it because it shouldn't be too...
Maybe two of the five winners could be subscribers or...
Yeah, something like
something.
This.
Maybe in the future. Because you're subscribing us and this is pretty... How to say? It would be paid to win. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was also thinking.
Yeah,
so
that was...
We have to find a good way to implement this without...
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Next winner. It's Patrick. 1 2 3 0 9 3 4 5. Congrats.
Crazy number.
Yeah. It's its phone number.
Oh.
Toot toot toot.
Always a good thing. Post your phone number on the internet. Thumbs up.
Yeah. So two more people are able to win. So good luck for this. No, it isn't. I was joking. But congrats, anyway. Maybe buying entry to give away for the point that we can get for watching. Hmm.
Yeah, that's also something to consider.
Yeah. Yeah. We will find a way.
Yeah.
So, two more people. The next one is... Ewald. Ewald.
Maybe it's Ewald.
Ewald in German. Yeah. Ewald. Thanks, guys. Congrats. Is it Ewald? Are you from Germany? Or Ewald? You have to tell this. Oh, dead.
Two guys from your guild. Lucky guild.
No, he's from Poland. Ah, okay. So not in German. Grüßt euch, danke. Grüße zurück.
Ja. Grüezi.
Grüezi. Okay, I can't do anything more today.
Yeah, seems challenging today.
Yeah.
Trying my best, but... Okay, that's another big stone.
We have one more winner. Okay, and it is... It's Ted. 3959.
Congrats, Ted.
Ted. I love the movies from Ted. I love it. Congrats all. Yeah. Congrats.
Okay. Maybe now. Toxic tree. Come on. The toxic tree.
Okay, one more try with this one here. But I won't finish him. Finish him. Finish him. No. Oh, thanks. Congrats. Welcome. Oh, it's pretty close sometimes here.
Yeah.
But it's...
Go same stats, int and const. What do you mean?
Okay. I stop it now. It's a shroomy wasting.
Oh, yeah. And I need to remember just to deactivate the alert. Is it possible to win more time the self giveaway? Oh, you mean the same giveaway?
Yeah.
You can win. Win.
Win.
Win.
Yeah.
Yeah. Congrats to everyone.
And nice. 10 winners again.
If we did not win this giveaway, because we're going to stream Monday, and yeah. Wednesday and Friday.
Yes.
And there's always 2 giveaways per stream. So
much more shroomies to win.
Everyone should get a chance.
That's true. Oh, come on, 2 places and then in top 300, please.
Okay. You
okay,
need
got
to
it.
End the stream, right? So have a nice day.
Yeah. Nice one. So we are finished. I'm going to City Guard now.
I think I have a lot of work in front of me.
To reach level 300, you mean?
Yes.
It's going to be a tough weekend, I guess.
Yeah, I seem to struggle in every dungeon, and I need to have like a breakpoint where I can move on.
Yeah.
And the breakpoint seems far ahead. Okay, I made 1 level in this stream. Yes! Yes, guys!
Yes!
Only
BG.
48 left. Hehe.
You will do this. I'm believing in much faster now.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Don't stop believing. There's always hope.
Yeah.
At least a little.
Little of little, little,
you know,
little.
A little of little.
Aha.
The stream name. What do you mean? Our names.
Yeah, it's our gamertag. Nix.
Yeah, our gamertags.
That's true. And the left one is our real name.
Yep.
Mo.
For me, it's also a nickname, but friends and most people I play with call me Mo, and a few years ago, I created the gamertag Mozone.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Nice one. Greetings from Slovakia. Greetings back from Germany.
Yeah.
How was your pizza?
Yeah. We even did a pizza giveaway.
Yeah.
I mean, no one received a pizza, but.
Dann werde ich euch mal followen. Danke.
Thank you. Thank you, Flauschi. Okay.
Nice.
Are we doing great damage in the Demon's Portal? So 220 million. And last time I think we did only 80.
Not bad.
We did Friedrichian Shakes 4 years and Mika like 4 months or 5 months. I don't know exactly.
Yeah. Something like this.
Next giveaway in Pikachu.
Beginning of the year.
You have to save your creative ideas for Monday. For the next giveaways on Monday.
Yeah, that's true.
You can buy the time. Pizza for 250 mushrooms. Or you can put 250 mushrooms on one pizza.
Oh, wow.
I mean, should be a huge pizza, not these small ones. Because it could extend, but... Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Only 8 and 6 Hall of Knights. Yeah, we need to work on this.
Definitely.
I mean, I could upgrade right now.
I'll do this.
Okay, let's do it. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not so sure about the no defense tactics. Seems to be good, but Gaming Guides is streaming on YouTube, so you won't find this.
I only got a YouTube channel with Minecraft content.
Yep.
No hate, please.
Oh, just 250. That's a lot.
What?
Pizza it's today world? It wasn't a good pizza. How is this possible?
What? 250 mushrooms. That's expensive.
Yeah. What did I wanted to say? Ah, about the night hall. I'm not sure if I'm collecting enough materials to go fast with the fortress. If these no defense tactic is faster than the building defense tactic. I'm not so sure about this. I don't know.
Minecraft in German. In German. It was just a joke. Damn it.
Chill. Okay.
Sorry.
Okay. So I hope you guys had a better or I don't know how to say.
Some more luck.
You did more progress during the epic event. I did not do that much progress today, but maybe tomorrow or maybe on Sunday. Tomorrow.
On Sunday, yeah. Maybe sorry, better luck next stupid, time.
But it seems cool. What?
No problem. It's okay. It's okay. Find you on YouTube. Nice.
Yes.
Thank you. It's cool.
Yeah. Hmm. So I hope I will have some luck today or tomorrow while
maybe
trying to grind up to level 300 and yeah, that should be it for today. For today it's all. Thank you. Thank you.
Awesome.
Yeah. We're trying to do our best during the weekend and hope to
taking
see you guys
snapped us.
On Monday.
Yeah, Monday next stream.
Freshly Monday streams.
Yeah.
And I hope you have a good epic weekend with a lot of good epics.
Yeah, good luck for everybody.
Finding every bad weapon that's in the game.
Yeah. Nice Minecraft skin. Thank you. The best one.
More stats and constitution. You mean I need more stats and constitution?
Take a look around. Or for me, maybe. That's possible.
The base stats are not that far from each other.
Thank you and bye for now. Thank you.
Thank you guys for
watching.
Joining.
And
thank
see you on Monday.
For watching and hope to see you on Monday and on Wednesday and on Friday, of course. Whole week.
Yes.
Yeah.
See you.
Hope to have a good time and hope you have a great weekend.
Bye bye.
So see you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.